Today's nice and calm, but I don't think we'll have any dust devils in Victoria because it's not going to be warm and sunny like it was yesterday afternoon. We're talking about cloudy weather coming through. So you could see that nicely on the satellite moving down and across into the southeast. And there's a bit of wet weather associated with it as well. So gloomy conditions, a little sprinkling of rain through Victoria today with some moderate falls a chance up on the ranges. Melbourne's only a chance for a touch of wet weather, most likely in the middle of the day, I suspect, and a chance this afternoon in Canberra as well. But I don't think we'll get anything from this in Sydney. Across the country, elsewhere, you can see storms are plenty for southern WA, central Australia, and up into the north of the country. So Darwin and Perth, again, a chance for a storm today. It's more likely on the Darling Scarp to the east of Perth, like it was yesterday. But the east coast is generally dry and a little bit warmer than yesterday for Sydney and Canberra. But looking ahead, and there's our storm risk for today. In the red, there's a chance of severe storms. But notice the east coast missing out on today's storms, but there are a chance from tomorrow as the yellow shaded region runs all the way out to the New South Wales north coast. So let's have a look at the weather over the next couple of days because it's going to become quite dynamic through the east. We'll start to see a few more showers developing through Wednesday through eastern New South Wales and a few more storms in Queensland too. But then on Thursday, that's when the rubber hits the road and we'll see showers increasing through eastern New South Wales through the day and thunderstorms, most likely northeast New South Wales, southeast Queensland. Some of them could become severe, with even the chance of a couple of supercell thunderstorms in maybe southeast Queensland. The Brisbane area is the chance for that kind of thing. Then through Friday, showers will run up the east coast, storms still in Queensland. And then on the weekend, storms will continue to ramp up across central parts of Queensland. So there's a decent amount of wet weather on the cards over the next week. In the green, expecting more than 15 millimetres through the next 8 days. Pete?
Okay, Rob, thank you.